Hi, we're in 120 viewing upstream and what we're calling the manifold pipe from the east. The flow comes across the separation chambers into the manifold and then leaves from the manhole, from manhole 20. Right outside the structure is the first one access, so it's about 3 feet we're at, and there's a 12-inch pipe coming in. We're going to attempt to zoom this here if we can. Looks about the same as the last one. It's about the best we can do because we can't get into these. Looks about the same. That must be filter medium. I just don't know for sure, so it's gravel. Spider webs hanging there. Trying to get some referencing here so we can see a little bit better and understand what we're looking at. Spot was just light reflected off of something hanging on the spider web. The second manifold. camera right. It's south is camera right. This is the second manifold from the manhole. So the first one would, or the third one that we looked at here. Better shot of this one. Gravel in it, but the gravel's pretty much even all the way across. South again on the camera right. Gravel and still this thing, gravel levels are a little higher. Slow mo view, basically, it's a little touchy to get the camera oriented right. About the best we're going to be able to do. this makes a 90 degree turn, we probably won't be able to see too much on this. See the end of the chamber a little bit. Dirt in this one than gravel. Okay, the viewing is complete, so we're ending the